Hello everyone, F it's Franki here, and today we're going to be playing Dishonored. Now, I have watched a Let's Play of this, so I do generally know the story of it and what happens in it and all that kind of stuff, but it's been a long time, I don't remember a lot of it, and there are multiple endings, so let's try and get an ending that I did not see. How about that? And the other thing is that I got this because, one, I saw the trailer for Dishonored 2, and I'm so pumped, so I thought I'd finally play this myself. And it was on the Steam sale on a daily deal for only $4, so come on now. Could not pass that up. And, yeah. I do also just want to mention really quick that one of my fellow smaller YouTubers, Craig Creotic, is actually playing this for his channel, I believe, right now as well. So I also just kind of wanted to give him a shout-out. So if you also want to watch him play it, you should totally go do that. So yeah, let's just go. Let's go. Casual, normal, hard, very hard. I like how he slowly turns towards you. He's like, yeah, okay, whatever. Oh, you kind of know what you're doing. Oh man, I respect you. Look at his face, he respects you. Okay. And this time he's just like, I'm not even going to cover my face because you're just a noob. Okay. Normal, I think, would be good for a first run. I think I'm just going to stick with normal. And again, I apologize for low graphics, but my computer is a little wimp, so sorry. Okay. Adjust brightness until you can barely see the darkest symbol. There we go. Creating a new game will overwrite previous, obviously. Yes. Let's go.
Corvo. If only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home. And bring good news.
Oh, look at those low graphics and that lag. Oh, nice. Look at the seagulls. Oh, nice. Oh wait, there's no, hold on. Alright, sorry, I turned on that stuff, the subtitles. Black magic. Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now. Oh my god, it's a whale! Maybe. We live in strange times. Look at the fucking whale! Sending the Empress's bodyguard. Is this normal? That's unusual. Well, this was important. We need help with the rat corps. It's just a whale. I mean, I know that that's like a thing in this game that like they hunt whales. I can turn all the way around. Wow, I'm flexible. Look at that. Look at that. I'd probably do yoga. All there. We're going up. I can't look down at my own body though. I'm not that flexible. Ooh. Can't see. Steady pressure. Shut her down. The Empress will be waiting for your news, Corvo. Okay, I'll go find her. Oh, I can move now. Hey. Hey. I can't get that close to you. It's kind of weird. Can I talk to you?
Fair voyage, sir?
Yeah. It was nice. I saw a whale. Corvo, she's waiting. You should go see the Empress next time.
Welcome back, Lord Protector.
Lord Protector. I like that. Wait, that oh. I'm up here now. Cool. Okay, I gotta go. I gotta go, guys. Sorry. I'll be back later. Keep up the good work. I'm gonna change the sensitivity. Modify control scheme? What does that mean? What does that mean? Okay, I'm gonna turn sensitivity up a little bit. Okay. You got me? Almost. Much better. Thank you. Oh, hello!
Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales?
I did see a whale.
Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide.
Yes, ma'am.
You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Why would I want to sprint? She's much smaller than me. I'm sure I can keep up with her. That's good to know. Ha, I beat you. I am. I'm right here. Don't you worry, friend.
Well,
look at my little friend.
Very sad.
I'm sure she did.
She missed you. Let's see if you're still good at this.
Okay.
I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find.
I know how to play hide and seek, okay, Emily.
I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide.
Okay. Press B to enter stealth mode, then stay behind cover to break line of sight with enemies and avoid detection while sneaking. Your footsteps are muffled. Gotcha. Right. It's like Skyrim.
One,
sort of.
Two,
no, that's a lot of games.
Four, five,
I'm hidden.
Six, seven, eight.
She'll
nine,
never get me.
Best.
What?
Did you really think you could hide there? Let's play one last time, please, Corvo.
Was I really that bad? Seriously? Okay.
Okay, and find a better hiding place this time. I'll count to
I'm
ten.
Sorry, I'm a disappointment. Alright. Okay,
All right.
One, two, three, four, five. Oh my god.
Six, seven, eight, nine.
I'm behind a tree. Now I can't. I can't look. I can't peek. Can I peek? Maybe I'm too far away. It's looking bad.
Where are you?
I'm over here behind the tree. Noob. Where'd you
go? Okay, you win. You should go now, so mother can see you too.
Heh heh, I was over there. Silly girl.
Run with me!
I'm running. I'm just not trying to outrun you.
Later, will you give me more climbing lessons?
I hate assholes that try, that like, purposefully outdo children. Just because they're like, heh, I'm tougher than you because I'm an adult. Oh my god.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Yo!
Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been.
Who knows? I don't even know.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid. A waste
yep.
of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
Yeah. Well, I think it's pretty good. It's decent.
She'll see you at once.
Indeed, I believe so.
Hey, who are you?
Hello, my lord.
Hi.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, your majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Yeah.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, your majesty.
You are a dick.
Corvo.
I can see it in your
days early,
forehead.
Full of surprises.
Look at, there's two dark spots
usual.
That should not be there. You don't clean your forehead, that's gross.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me.
Yep.
What news have
Follow
you brought?
Me, Captain.
Yeah. Yeah, I got something, I guess.
I
I hoped that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
Uh-oh.
What? Emily, come here!
Oh, shit. Okay. RT to attack your right hand and LT to attack left hand if you have a weapon. Gotcha. What? Okay.
Emily, get behind me! Look out! Another one! Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
Oh, shit.
No more. Not again!
Oh shit! I totally didn't know that was gonna happen.
Corvo, it's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one who'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
I would respond, but I am a silent protagonist.
Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Emperor.
Again, silent protagonist, can't say anything. Sorry, guys.
What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
Well, that's... There we go, intro! Whoa-wee! Yep. Cool stuff. Save your game often. It's what every gamer needs to do. It's important. If you're playing a game while watching this for some reason, then save your game right now. Go, do it. I would, but this is a loading screen. Order shall prevail.
Final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Oh, ow. Mother of... That was just rude.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak, and that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place. The right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guard!
Take it back to his cell!
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Oh. What kind of a friend? The good kind or the bad kind? Because that's kind of an important distinction to make. Bad friends can ruin everything. I need to wait for this to chill out. It's a rite of passage in my games that I just need to wait. Okay, I think it's cool. I can jump up here. Now I'm on top of the bed. What does this say? A little fire that... warms is better than a big fire that burns. Interesting poetry. There's stuff out there. There's this stuff. Okay. Okay, I should eat this. Yes. Corvo, who we are is irrelevant right now. Just know that we have faith in you. Here's the key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison's interrogation room. Take the explosive hit there and plant it on the outer door. When the bomb goes off, run. Make for the river and lose yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guards will leave a weapon just outside your cell. And good luck. We need you alive and well for what's to come. A friend. I have a friend! Oh, that's so sweet. They got me out of prison. I have a thing. Can I have these things? Oh, God. I can have this. Yes. Can I?
So many people are coming to the execution tomorrow.
I shouldn't be here. Now I'm gonna die for nothing.
Well, it says you're a thug, so I don't believe you.
Abducted her daughter, Emily.
You're out. Good for you. Cut some throats.
I will.
Let me out.
No. Guys, shut up. Oh. Okay.
As bad as us.
Oh. With a sword in hand, assassinate an unaware enemy by pressing RT or approaching an unaware enemy from behind and hold RB to perform a non-lethal takedown. Okay, now, if I remember correctly, yeah, using stealth in the non-lethal approach has benefits, fewer rats and weepers, some people react favorably, and the final outcome is not as dark. I should probably wait for them to leave, shouldn't I?
Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary.
This is not a time for lag. Hold on. Gotta wait for it to chill. Come on. Come on. I just want to play games. I don't need this in my life. Yes, I do. I need the game. I don't need the lag. Come on. Seriously? Chill the fuck out, bruh. Okay, I think it's calmed.
In advance, with 1 week's notice.
Grab him. No, grab him. Grab him. Oh god. Grab him. Shh.
I don't belong here. I never did nothing. She lied.
Can I close this door? No, I want to close the door. I can't close the door. Oh my god, what is happening? My fucking computer. Computer! What the fuck? This could actually be my controller. No, it's a computer. God damn it. Okay, let's go. Not enough. Okay. By holding Y and then pressing left or right stick, you can lean around corners. I was wondering how to do that.
Personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Oh god. No, there's nothing. Yeah, nothing's going on. Let's move along. Like that. And we gotta keep it strong. Move along. Like them, now you do.
Bunch of crap.
We gotta keep it strong. Oh my god. Heavy breathing. I'm okay. I made it. God, sneaking gives me so much stress. Just so much stress. I'm taking things and eating them. For good measure. Oh, I got a gun. Yay. Can I get one of that? No? Can I? Yeah. Sweet, I got things. There's so many things. Holy shit, so many things. Am I still? I was not sneaking. Good to know, if you start jumping. Alright, there's a dude. There's one dude. I don't think there's another dude. There's only one dude. Give me your body. Okay. Sorry, I had to be quiet. I, like, get stressed. I stress myself out during scenes like that. Okay. So far, I've been good. So far, this has been a great time, and I have not...
I heard you got eaten alive at cards.
Bug someone else.
Me. That guy got eaten alive at cards. Poor guy. Okay, I could either go down here, I think, or over here, but I think I'm supposed to go. What? He's literally just mumbling nothing. You're not saying anything. Oh god, what was that?
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to make.
Jeez, every single time that fucking that noise happens, I think it's like them being like, somebody's loose! On a high alert, everyone! Isha, don't turn around yet. Okay. Alright, good job. Good job. You did good. Can I get in here? No. No. I'm just gonna carry you over here. Yep, you're having a good sleep. You're just gonna have a good sleep. Have fun. Have a good nap. Some time off from work. Everyone needs that once in a while. No. Black magic. Okay, alright. Camera's a little too sensitive there for a second. Or felt like it. I forgot it was sensitive. Okay, you don't have to keep reminding people that I'm gonna die tomorrow. Like, why are you continuously telling people this? It's not necessary to be this informed. There's rats. I hear somebody moving around in here. Or is that just me? Could just be me. I'm just gonna assume. Oh, I should have looked through the keyhole. Alright. Close. See, it's like, the sneaking part of games is what stresses me out the most. More so than anything. They make me very uncomfy. Hey, nice painting. I'm gonna steal stuff. Yeah. Ooh, there's a note. Duty officers report. Corvo's interrogation. Holy shit, I cannot speak. Corvo Tano, formerly the Royal Protector, will be brought in for interrogation. This is of utmost importance. The Lord Regent and High Overseer Campbell will conduct the questioning themselves. Follow their orders without hesitation and keep the torturer under control. If Corvo dies in his hands instead of getting the public execution the Lord Regent wants, it'll be your head that rules next. Good. And we get to listen.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Sign the confession for the murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
What a dick. I'm doing step ups and jump ups and jumps. Okay. Clockwork explosive. So that's where I'm supposed to do that. Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's cool. Good to know. I got the explosive. Close it. I'm gonna take. Wait. Excerpt from a book on the esoteric practices of the Abbey. Once a child shows the proper inclination, he is marked. Overseers are assigned to study the subject surreptitiously in order to determine whether this inclination is supported by cosmological conditions and other signs ongoing throughout the year. At the end of the cycle, those befitting further testing are removed from their homes some hours before dawn and must begin the march to an outpost outside the city. There the children undergo ritual preparation and evaluation until the last night of the month of rain, when they make a pilgrimage to Whitecliff. During an elaborate ceremony, it is determined which of the children will become overseers and which must be put down. Well, that's fucked up. I don't know why I opened it again, but that's fucked up. It does make you sort of feel bad for the dudes that you're killing. Or not killing, I'm just knocking them out. Because, like, they're forced into this life. They didn't choose this life. They're just like, I don't want to be doing this. They probably know it's fucked up, but they can't do shit. Okay, alright. Can I put this down without it making noise? Yes, I can.
Ackworth, you lazy slut.
Oh, what the hell?
Did you patrol the yard?
Sorry. Again.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews. Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Oh god. It's fucking lagging. Okay, I think this is good enough. Oh my god, is he coming over here?
Tell me again what you'll do if Slack Jaw and his bottle stream. Boys jump.
What?
Please. Not now.
Why did I do that? Oh my god. Oh my god, go this way. Stop with the lag, please. For the love of dicks, Jesus. Do they hear that? That was just stupid. That was just all level of stupid. God damn it, lag, stop it. I need to use a different program for recording. Wow, they're idiots. They just heard that and didn't do shit. Okay. Nothing. That's what I thought. What? No.
Seen anything scary?
Okay, I gotta get up there. Alright. Ugh, I have itches. This is not the time for itches. Okay. So that dude, where does he go when he's wrong? Good time. Good time to go. Alright, we did it. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh, I'm stuck between two different very uncomfy places. She seems really cool, so you know what? You guys are all just mean. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, how does he not see me?
Huh?
No. No, 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 no. How does he not see me? How does nobody see me right now? Fucking hell. Nope, it's fine. He's forgetting about me. Gonna grab these things. Okay, there's one more. Okay, he's fine. All right, we're good. That was an almost oopsies. Oh god, oh god, oh god. How does he not see me? Alright, I'm gonna make a risky move here.
We'll be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved.
Okay, Okay. Alright. You're just gonna stay here. And we're gonna take this stuff. Oh my god. The lag. The lag is unreal right now. It is unreal. I think it actually did come. Okay, let's try and go back into it. Oh. Shh. You be quiet now. Oh, that was close. Lay down with your friend. Stop! Phone! Sorry, the sound of my text messages is distracting. Oh god. Okay, alright.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
All right, this is just getting too ridiculous. Okay, all right. I just gotta get this guy. I turned the fucking volume off. There we go, Jesus, okay. Where is he? Okay, he's coming back now.
No, stupid goddamn. Damn it, somehow. That's it.
Got him. Okay, cool. That was a good job. Me. You almost had me. He almost saw me. And then he didn't. Where did the other guy go? There was two people here. Did he escape? Fuck. Did he escape? Or was that a glitch? I really hope that's a glitch. Dear God. Okay, I have things. I don't know what that did. I probably didn't need them, but I took them anyways. Oh god. Okay, alright, so I'm gonna wait until this guy turns around. Right there, up there. Why did they just grunt? Go over here. Oh my god. Okay. He's gonna come back. Where the fuck is he? Oh god. Yes, I know, stupid goddamn, I get it. Oh, please don't move. Yes. Okay, got it. Got you. You just go to bed. Just take a nap. Okay. Alright, we're good. I think we're good. I don't think there's anyone else in here, so, yeah. Okay, sorry. I'm really excited. Can I get anything over here? Alright. Oh, I can. There's things. I got bullets! I have not used any bullets. Let me just say. Okay, what am I supposed to, like, run immediately after this? Because this is gonna be... Wait, should I have done that? How do I check my objectives? Okay, whatever. Okay. Alright. That was fun. Bye! Yay, I'm in the water. Cool. This is fun. Okay, I gotta get out of the water now, because I can't breathe water. That is a fact about humans and general mammals. Can't breathe water. It's weird, right? I know, it's just strange. Why? Like, I want to be able to breathe water. Granted, I've wanted to be a mermaid since I was like 8. So I'm kind of biased. I think the humans should be able to breathe water. Go to the sewers! Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Okay, sorry. I'm really excited about this. Oh. Okay. Alright. How do I put this away? Oh! Nope, that's not what I wanted. Can I not put this away? Once I get it out? Nope, I can't. Good to know. I did not mean to do this. I'm rat.
Use some kind of explosive to blast this way out.
Oh god.
You think he had help? Who'd know how to do that?
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him?
Oh god, oh god. Oh. 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 Okay, your skin and clothes suddenly disappeared. Oh, and there goes the rest of you. Man, those rats are very hungry and aggressive. Okay, noted. Swarm of rats, not good. Not good things that I want to fuck with. Just gonna go this way, though. But thank you for taking out those guys for me, rats. It would have been a little trickier for myself. Oh, there's a group of rats. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Okay. All right. They're distracted. Can I walk around? I'm gonna go this way. No, go up here. Go up there. Go. What the fuck are you doing? Corvo, just grab it. Grab it. Christ. Okay, I gotta hurry. Yeah, I go this way. Okay. You don't have to be underwater. You really like being underwater, though, don't you? Okay. Oh, you died in a very strange, fashion. You go there. Have fun. Sorry you died. Okay. Alright. So we are trying to find the supplies or something of that nature. I forgot what we're doing. We're going to meet our weird friends that are like, hey, we're just gonna bust you out of prison and stuff. Oh. Gotcha. Alright, so I've got to get bodies. Make sure the rats don't eat me. I don't want to be eaten by rats today. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I say as I fall into them. Hey guys, you look very excitable. I'm just gonna, go over here. It's okay, you guys can't climb somehow. Hey guys, go this way. Yeah, have fun. Knock yourselves out. Oh, why aren't you? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, apparently you didn't want that corpse. Have this one. Hey guys. Guys. Don't you want it? There you go. Okay, I'm gonna go. Where am I going? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh no, oh no, oh no, not the rat. Not the rat. Oh god, help me. Fuck me. Okay, there's also this guy. See, now they do that. Okay, alright. Oh no, come on. Just hold it. Why can't I hold it? Oh my god. These are very aggressive rats. I think I fucked up. Oh, they keep sending them. Go get it. Oh god, oh god. No, but there's a body right here. Look at all these bodies. Why aren't you eating the bodies? Yes, I am not as fun to eat. Okay, oh god, no. No, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, they're coming back. They're coming back. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, evil rats. This is not okay. I liked them. I really did. I was rooting for those rats. I'm gonna eat one. Okay. No, I don't want this. Ah, they're looking for me. They'll never find me here in the sewers. Where am I going? I can't even find me. Okay. That way. Get up here. Climb. Climb. What? Oh, there's a thing here. There we go. God damn it. What does that say? No one will keep us from death. What? Cannot kill the rat plague. No one can keep us from death. Well, technically, everyone dies, so I don't understand that. Obviously, no one can keep you from death. Everybody lies. Everybody dies. It's like House. Does anybody watch House anymore? I see this. Hey, hey. Got it. Ooh, what's that? Wait, there's something up there. I want to go up there. I want to go up there. Can I go up there? Ooh, there's something here too. Oh, there's things. There's so many things. That way. I should have kept that because I think that there was something bad. What is this? Oh. What? Oh, incendiary bolts. Nice. I don't even have a fucking crossbow yet, so... Wait, hold on. Oh god damn it. I need one of you. Okay. Cause this thing's here. Oh god damn it. I still got hurt by that. Launcher disarmed. Oh, I missed it. Frick. Oh, my hair hurts. Hold on. Okay. Well, it's technically my scalp. Your hair does not have feelers. Feelers? Okay. I need to stop talking and pay attention to what I'm doing. Well, not stop talking. I just need to pay attention to what I'm doing. Like stealing money from probably homeless people. That's good. It's always good to do that. Yep. Okay. I think we're good. I think I got everything in this area. If I haven't, then you know what? This is my first playthrough. Of course I'm not gonna get everything. I'm gonna start sneaking now, though, because, you know. Greetings, Corvo, or should I say Lord Protector, as you were known before that title was wrongfully taken from you. We are servants of the Empire and of the true Empress, a group of loyalists who want very much to meet you. Take these weapons crafted for you of the finest materials in the Isles, and meet with our man, Samuel, near where they... Oh my god, I'm sorry. I totally got distracted. My phone went off. Samuel, near where these tunnels fill into Renhaven River. All haste and good luck. We share a common purpose. Ooh! I got it! Oh my god! Yes! Crossbows. Got a better knife. Yeah, that's a much better knife. Man. I'm sprung? Sprung. I don't want to carry that corpse. I might have to later, though. Oh, it's an empty bottle. To change the equipped item, press and hold LB. I don't need to, because I would like to keep this. I moved him, because I looted his body. Okay. Okay. Onward? It's an unbreakable door. Just broke it. Ha. Winning. Okay. Well, then, that still hurt me somehow. I don't know why, but it did. Okay. Jelly, in case you're too daft, to remember, look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey, got it? If you want your share, you'll sort it out. If not, I'll come back for it next month. I figure that's for this. Let's try and find the whiskey bottle. I imagine it would be somewhere close by. Hopefully it's not the one I just broke. That would just suck. Numbers? No. Numbers? No. Any of these. Do they have numbers on them? Oh wait, it's there, I see it. Four, five, one. It's only three letters? Okay. Alright. Wait, okay. Let's see. Oh god. Four. This one. Five. Uno. Hey, I got it. Some stuff, and there's books. I can't read the books. Okay, whatever. I understand. You don't got time to read, Corvo. You need to go do stuff. I have an itch. What kind of bolts do I have? Crossbow bolts, incendiary, sleep dart. That's what I want. I don't want to kill too many people. I'm trying to be good. Oh, actually, the good ending is the one that I've already seen. Maybe I should try and be bad. Okay, what is happening? Is that a takeout container? Past me, sir. What?
Do you know who we're hunting here? I'll try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
I got
you try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Who is talking? Oh, those guys. Okay. Alright, I gotta jump down there. Okay.
Smells like a dead leaper in here.
Go, carefully. Carefully. What? No. What?
Dies in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out.
What? Oh, tutorials. Drop assassin. Drop assassination. There it is. Drop from an enemy and press RT just before landing on him. Okay. Gotcha. Oh god, I hit the wrong thing. I killed someone. It happened. Yep, I did so. Okay, I was doing a really good job, but I guess I'll have to start doing better. You know, it happens. Sometimes you just accidentally kill someone. I mean, it's gonna happen in this line of work, okay? Don't judge me.
Still crying about that dice?
No, I didn't. Oh god, damn it. Corvo, what is that? Oh my god, Corvo, get up. Jesus. No one saw a thing. Okay,
alright.
No, you won't, you big dick. Okay. I'm gonna loot you. And I'm gonna loot you. And I'm gonna loot you. And I'm gonna take your rat. Your yummy, yummy rat. I have no more of these. Gonna have to go for these instead and use them as a last resort. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that guy's dead. Good to know. I can use his body for purpose. Don't take it that way. Why are you taking it that way? I can see it in your brain. I see your thoughts. Okay. Oh, that's a very bright light. I'm not comfortable with this. Reminds me of that part in Tomb Raider. You guys know what I'm talking about because you totally watch my videos. What is... Oh. Oh. It's a train.
Attention, Dunwall citizen. The assassin Corvo, responsible
for the murder of our fair
lies and slander for rent. That's a nice little touch.
Has temporarily escaped state.
Interesting.
Any evidence as to his whereabouts must be delivered to the city watch.
Yes, totally do that. Nobody will know a thing. I'm in the sewers. Oh, my ear. Hey!
Over here.
Friend!
I'm a friend. I'm Samuel. And I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
Cool. Alright, man. Old man. Why would I call you that? Ooh, okay. Let's see. I only killed one dude. I didn't kill any civilians. No alarms were run. Dead or unconscious bodies found, 2. Overall chaos, 0, or low. I didn't kill anyone, so I did, yeah. Open jelly safe, ghost. Oh, I was never detected. Okay, I got you. Oh, I didn't get all the coins. I got half the coins over there. Shit, that's gonna bug me. Okay, I need to do this. Yeah, okay. Let's just keep going. Got plot to do.
This is the Hound Pit's pub. Closed for business. Half the district marked off as dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose and he don't know a thing.
The water looks disgusting. I'm just saying it now. Look at how gross it is.
Find out what we're up to. The watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
True. This is just nasty.
Take him to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the warriors. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name.
Gotcha. I'll find him. I'll go get him. Alright, thanks for the ride, man. You're pretty chill. You seem nice. Ooh, I got a thing. Achievement Dishonored. Yay. The name of the game. Whoa, weird meta. Okay, sorry.
So it's starting at last, Admiral.
Hello.
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour.
Yo.
Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with
it. That beer is such a prop. Water, the like liquid in it is not moving.
The Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans. But we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight. And in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry. You must
Your hands
exhausted.
Are fucking huge. What
we
is
can
up
discuss
with
this
that?
Further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times. But his industrious mind buys him that right.
Gotcha.
Yes. Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need.
Can I have your beer?
Talk to him and then get some sleep.
Can I? Oh, you God. You blow smoke in my face. It's rude. Can I,
You lost your mind?
No, I just am very confused. Can I go into the bar? I want booze.
Corvo, what are you up to?
Ooh, an apricot tart. Powdered crystal! More empty bottles. Y'all drink way too much.
What's gotten a hold of you?
I'm angry! Okay, sorry. I need to calm down. Alright, let's see. Oh, it's something up here. I'm figuring I go up there later. What does it say? Unbreakable metal door. Unbreakable.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear.
all custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin.
Thanks!
No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is running. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Careful.
Sure. Okay, this is basically just talking about Piero's remedy versus Sokolov's elixir when it comes to curing the plague, and how this guy apparently has a better one that has to do with the hagfish, blue-jawed hagfish. I don't know. Read it if you wanna. It's a little too long. Okay, that's when interesting. Piero. No, I will not sign off on this on these purchases. A bag of powdered crystal? TV and ore? What's wrong with the metals and crystal? King's power feathers? King Sparrow feathers. If you need feathers, sacrifice your own pillow. Maybe at the academy everything you needed was paid off by tariff and handed out willy-nilly, but this is my bar, and what's left of it. We're operating on a budget. We are running low on oil, food, elixir, building materials, and everything else, so you've got to slow down. While I'm footing the bill, I will not approve your purchases unless they're absolutely required. No more copper wire or special herbs. If you need those things, go out and scavenge them. Half the city is in ruins, so no one is going to miss any of the old crap you seem to need. Huh. Well, that sucks. I'm going to eat this. And what's this? Taken it. You probably need that. I'm gonna let this chill. It is lagging pretty bad right now. Okay. I'm gonna get you some more whale oil, I guess. What's this? Remarkably, each specimen I had the pleasure of studying during the voyage possessed some minor variance in physiology. On the second leg of the trip east of Tivia. I don't know. The crew hauled aboard a female some 42 inches in length. I estimate she weighed 35 tons, and the ship sat low, rocking side to side through the might with her thrashing. By candlelight, I took her apart, sketching and taking notes. Against her bellowing, I cut into the mass of tentacles around her mouth. Within, I found row upon row of teeth and a baleen running along the upper jaw. Through this broom-like structure, I assume she filtered food from the water that was too small to be chewed. Whales are fucking weird. I'm figuring that that's whales. Yeah, it's whales. Figuring that whales are just very different. Very different. Whoa, I jumped. Okay. Let's see. They secure the beast with hooks to the line. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, they do stuff with whales. I needed that. No, I didn't. Okay, oil stuff. Listen to this while I get some stuff.
The Academy teaches that absurd idea that the energy in whale oil arises from the need to maintain life functions at extreme ocean depths. The pressure and the cold are too much to endure without. I speculate that a human being might, by a process of adaptation, produce high energy humors in the body. I could build a tank that slowly increases pressure on the subject over a long period of time and then observe them for years.
Alright, I'm not gonna listen to the rest of that.
See if the formulation of energetic substances
and I'll plug it in.
Got it. Done. Did it, friend.
Thank you, Corpus. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face, but this mask. If you just hold still, fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Lens out of alignment. There. Better now?
Mm-hmm.
I could create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables, and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need.
Okay.
Tell me what I can make for you.
Let's have a look. Let's see. Alright, I have 622 coins. I should probably get more sleep bolts if I want to continue not killing everyone. So I'm going to get a bunch of those. Wait, it's just one? That's 30 coins? Ow. Wow. Wow. Okay. I guess I could use some of these bullets. And one of these. A spring razor trap to any surface by aiming at it and pressing LT. It will be triggered as an enemy approaches. Okay. So I got one of those. One more of these. Okay. I'm good. I'm good.
You must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can.
Okay. Yes, you're right. I'll head to my room for sleep.
Sleep well.
I will, friend. I'm kind of weird looking. Oh, I can move? No, I can't.
Shut up and sit down.